His real name was Osborne Ruddock, and as he grew up, his natural interest in electronics eventually led him to repairing people's radios, televisions, and other household electrical items, as well as building amplifiers for the sound system operator.